In this video, I will show how to fix background intelligent transfer service missing in Windows 11 or 10. So click on start, search here services. Open services. In this list, find out background intelligent this one transfer service. So right click on it and properties, here select startup type automatic. Then apply. Now stop and start this service again. Now click on OK. Now close and restart your system. So thanks for watching. Comment this method worked for you or not.